Welcome back, everybody. My name is Sui. Today I am back with Demon Slayer Mugen Train Arc Episode 1, which is, I guess you can say, Season 2, Episode 1. Yeah, let's jump right into it. This is better. Oh yeah, I forgot. Season 2 begins with Tanjiro on a train. And all the demons, everything's on a train. With the flame posture, I believe. Oh! First step of Season 2. There's like nobody. Kamisu no Yaba Mugen Train Arc. Alright. Flame Hashira Kanjiro Rengoku. Missing person. Looks like a Demon Slayer gathering spot. Dang, this noodle looks good.
What's this?
A little treat on the house.
Many thanks.
Oh, tasty. Hey, Master. I bet you'd thrive if you set up a shop in Ueno.
Yeah, and what do you know about that?
Master, how is business?
How does it look to you?
I see.
Thanks to all that talk about the slasher being at large around here.
Yeah, must be the new demon.
It's at the point where I even had to let my workers go. They say that a conductor was murdered just the other day. Also, in case you haven't heard yet, the Mugen train is out of service now. Rumor has it that around 40 of the passengers on board the train disappeared without any explanation.
That's why nobody was on a train earlier.
Sounds ominous. By the way, about that, the reason I'm here is about that train. We received word it was secretly transported to a certain storage area. Is that right? Are we heading to the Mugen train? Of course. But first, we should inspect the station where the conductor's body was found.
Now we get to see a real pro at Demon Slaying.
Still dark out. I'll take care of things, all right.
And what are we supposed
you get attacked by the slasher too.
Well, then she'll be dead. It's a sticky bean paste one.
There are no demons here because demons don't exist.
Oh, yes, they do. He's the flame hot hero. Listen to her. Who's the conductor? Why is it going off? There's nobody. Oh, he is so scared.
As you can see, I'm a box lunch vendor, which isn't suspicious at all.
It is hella suspicious.
Okay, but this train is headed to a shed.
Yes, I'm aware. But I heard the Mugen train is there. Is that true?
Mugen train? Sorry, but that train is no longer there.
Where is it?
It was actually transported to a well-equipped maintenance facility just this morning.
Huh.
Oh, right over there.
I see. And this is where I shall be getting off.
What? Right now?
When he died? Oh. Never mind. He is fine. That's not how physics works whatsoever. All right. Where's this sword? I don't see it anywhere. Oh, that looks cool. Okay.
The Mugen train. Yes. It's faint, but there are still traces of a demon.
Sent here by the Railway Bureau to deliver these box lunches.
What? Hey, this guy brought food.
I guess that's an easy way to get in.
Here, take one up to Tatsu in the office. It might still be there.
Leave it to me, Chief. Just curious.
Why is the Mugen train here?
It's a bit of an odd situation, but the word on the street is that it's somehow become a man-eating train. You don't know how bitter that makes us. But they need her back in service on the railways. So we have to get her up and moving. Just wish they gave us more time is all.
It's returning?
Yeah. Starts tomorrow night. That's why all of us are here.
Oh, there's a demon here. I think that's pretty obvious. Okay. Damn, you are missing out then. Pure of heart. You'll pay for that. It's not my fault it smells revolting. Speaking of which, your blood is revolting as well, isn't it?
Humans that smell tasty, I devour, while the ones that reek like you are more fun to just play with. So that's what you're about, Slasher. How despicable.
Okay.
If you find me that reprehensible.
Oh, he is fast!
What's going on?
Can you try to guess who's faster than me? Here's a hint. No one. Oh, what's the matter? You can't slash me with this kid in my arms, can you? If he's too much trouble, I can just kill him off.
Please, help me!
Don't you worry. I'm saving you no matter what. You wouldn't think that if you saw.
Okay, I want to see just how strong Flame Hashiro is.
I cut this woman up until I got tired of doing it. I see. Now I know how fast you are. But I wouldn't get too cocky. Last night we thought you fled because we showed up. But apparently you never even detected us to begin with. You are quick. Quick to run away, at least.
What was that?
Okay.
You were able to treat your victim from last night after you fled.
Oh.
She'll recover without a single scar. Even if you are telling the truth, she's doomed to live in constant fear for the rest of her pathetic little life. I disagree. We'll treat the wounds of her soul. No matter how long it may take, she will heal.
All right, he is not doing a thing right now. What is his plan?
My power to kill that woman. Her location is classified. You will never be able to locate her. And how about those box lunch vendors? Those folks have nothing to do with this. But you do know them, right? Those are station lunches. I'll find out who made them. Don't move. You really are despicable, but I'm sure having a great time.
Okay. Why is he just keeps on talking? Is he need more information? I'm sure he just like destroyed him right now, right? Oh. Oh, my man's fast. Oh, he is fast to run away. Why does he like? Oh, can he only run in like one direction?
He'll be all right. Just leave it to me. Also, my comrades will be here soon to help out.
This way, this way, this way. Lord Rinpoche.
Where's medical?
They're on their way.
I've given him first aid. He's yours now.
All right. How's he gonna catch up? I mean, I know he's fast, but he's so far behind.
Total concentration breathing.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Is he still? Holy shit. Holy shit. I don't think it's humanely possible. Get yourself killed, obviously.
Good morning, sir.
Hey there. You're here early as ever.
Good morning. Good night. Oh, he is here.
I smell you.
Uh-oh. Rin Goku, you better make it. Grandma's dead. Wow. Is this weakness seriously box lunches? Oh, that old woman's dead. Oh no. Hey, Goku, come on. Oh, he's here already. Damn. He is fast. Dude, this guy's faster than the fucking train.
It's you again.
Are you hurt?
Oh no, my grandma!
Oh, is he not healing his feet? Oh, he's not the one Hashiro's.
How about we play a little
game? No. Kizuki's, whatever.
You win if you sever my head before I do. I accept your challenge.
That is like the same thing for every demon.
I win!
He didn't even do anything. That has to be Rengoku's master, right? Holy shit. Rengoku's master. You experienced this before.
How could I have forgotten your face? And that right, Howie. It's you, isn't it? Please forgive me. You saved my life before this. If it weren't for you, her mother and I would have been killed 20 years ago.
Oh, this is Master.
What are you talking about?
Yes. You speak of my father.
His father?
Footsteps by becoming a demon slayer. It is an honor that I have protected you as he did.
I feel the feels.
I still can't believe it. To think demons actually exist. I'm sorry for doubting you, Grandma.
Please, don't feel badly. Living your life without being afraid. At least not being afraid of demons. Says it should be.
Hi, Mashiro. Are you all right?
Damn, they all caught up.
I have prevailed.
Then the demon is gone?
Right. threat.
What about the Mugen train?
The maintenance work will be done tonight, which means it will return tomorrow.
What a relief. So then everyone can relax now, right?
It's a little too soon to be saying that. The demon who's devoured more than 40 people is surely on a different level.
You mean the Slasher was only here to serve as a distraction?
That might very well be true. Mm-hmm. But either way, there's a different demon on the Mugen train. One that is far more powerful and mysterious is lurking within it.
All right.
So then, you'll be going?
Yes, tomorrow. Or more accurately, today.
Does he not need sleep? Sir.
Hey, Pops, did you hear the news?
Huh?
They say the Mugen train's back in service.
Oh, really? Let's just hope nothing happens to the passengers again.
Yeah, let's hope. But you know that's not gonna happen. It is called Mugen Train Arc after all.
Excuse me.
Hello, Box Lunch Vendor.
You helped us so much. Words just don't feel enough.
We do have these. So please take some as a symbol of our gratitude.
Oh, since I missed out on having my boxed lunch from last night, this is perfect. All right, how much is it?
It's free. But just for you.
Fine then. I'll accept this one for free. But as for the rest, I'm buying them.
Yes. I kind of like this Rengoku character.
I promised to tell my father that I came across you two. I'm sure he'll be thrilled. Take care now, and farewell.
All right, we can finally see Tanjiro and them now. Cause they're gonna be running on to jump on it, right? Oh, there they are. These two don't look very happy. Someone doesn't look very healthy. All right, everything's set. Okay. Guess there's no outros or intros yet.
I'd say he's a good person, though there are some times when we're not on the same wavelength.
Kishinobu, you're gonna make me remember that sweet smell. And what about the others?
Here's what the rest of them said.
Flashy, he sticks out more than me.
A great guy when you get to know him.
He's similar to an owl. That cheery voice of his is comforting to hear.
He's practically a big brother. I had so much fun training with him. He's given me so much love.
He talks a lot. He has a good personality.
He's a pretty good guy. Always positive. Never whines about anything. Simply honest.
Something along the lines of that.
Okay, Rengoku's a brave person.
He's right, Kasugai Crow. What about him? Okay, right. I see what you're saying. He said this about Mr. Rengoku.
I quite like when he talks with me.
That's it. Seems like everyone
everybody likes him.
Russia, don't you think? Yeah, I can't wait to see him again.
Bring Hachira! Find me!
Wait a second!
He's gonna get destroyed.
Mr. Rengoku!
Up next, Demon Slayer Mugen Train Arc Episode 2, A Deep Sleep. Let's all board the Mugen Train together!
Yay! I kinda like this. Alright, we just finished the Mugen Train Arc Episode 1. Great recap. We got a lot of background story. And yeah, very good first episode. I'm actually gonna just, you know, jump straight into episode 2 right after this. Yeah, just no need sleep tonight.